Aaron, thank you so much. Now, in just over 12 hours, Mississippi voters will decide whether to change the meaning of the word person.
Yeah, the so-called personhood measure says it would define a person at the time of fertilization or cloning. But as 16 WAPT Scott Simmons explains, there's an 11th hour struggle to define what it would do if it passes.
The final hours of the campaign over the most bitterly contested initiative on the ballot.
Vote no tomorrow, y'all! Vote no!
A last-minute flurry of polls and press conferences over 26, the personhood amendment.
First of all, I-26 does nothing, absolutely nothing, to affect the liability of doctors in this state.
The measure seeks to define when life starts, but supporters have had to combat medical professionals who call it dangerous to health care. At one point, the governor called it too vague, but later said he voted for it.
What Governor Barber did in the end was, his ultimate response to the questions was to vote yes.
It has been a search for clarity for voters trying to understand what would happen if Initiative 26 is passed. Proponents claim it would only change the definition of when a person is a person, but opponents claim it would change a lot more than that. At the state capitol, Senator Joey Fillengain said lawmakers would have to pass legislation to define what 26 would or would not do.
Can we fix whatever questions this initiative passage would raise? Absolutely. We do that in every major piece of legislation. In tort reform, it took us 3 or 4 different sessions to get that right. Some would argue it's not right yet.
Typically, conservatives don't want government deciding what to do for us, and this is government going too far.
Stan Flynn is with Mississippians for Healthy Families. That group used Governor Barber's own words in an ad to claim 26 is vague and dangerous.
I believe politicians are the least qualified people to make these decisions.
Both sides agree. If the measure is passed, the courts will make the final decision. In Jackson, Scott Simmons, 16 WAPT News.
Take a look. Here's what 26 says on your ballot tomorrow. Should the term person be defined to include every human being from the moment of fertilization, cloning, or the equivalent thereof? As of right now, the latest personhood poll shows that 45% of people say yes and 44% say no.